dance uses 12 poles to extend the limbs of the dancer, and thus transpose the mechanics of movement into a vastly enlarged area of space. The result, in Schlemmer's own words, is a song of the joints.